Good evening. This is Keerthana. I'm from the beautiful city of Visakhapatnam. I've been done with my business management and now going to pursue my master's. I'm really excited about the Manappuram in South India, and I think the competition was like really tough, and the judges were quite genuine, and they were judging on a basis, and they were pretty making us feel very positive from within. Yeah, I've been doing a few shows. I was a Miss Vizag this year, runners up, and I'm planning to pursue my career in a few more pageants, and been walking the ramps of late. Yeah, and I'd love to make a more impact on the society. I'd love to serve my people and work for underprivileged children to bring them up. My future plan is to basically, I want to pursue my master's, and I believe that beauty is just not about the physical appearance. It's about your inner self, and I strongly believe in beauty with a purpose. I think they're ready to serve the country, and being really serving the country, and well as you develop your city. Yeah, thank you so much.